Good Shepherd Baptist Church will be celebrating Bishop's 25th pastoral anniversary on Sunday, September 8th at our 10 a.m. worship service. Our guest preacher will be Reverend Dr. M. Keith McDaniel of Macedonia Missionary Baptist Church, Spartanburg, South Carolina. We are asking members and friends to search their hearts and honor our bishop with an offering that reflects what his ministry has meant to you over the years. Please place all gifts in the red bordered envelopes and make them payable to Jeffrey L. Reeves, Sr. Come and celebrate with us. Sale of the season. The Shepherd staff has great deals on CDs by your favorite artist. There are also many books, cards, and gifts at very low discounted prices. Stop by following service today. The 2019 College Education Expo, When They See Us, Partnering for Our Future, will be held on Saturday, September 14th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. This event, hosted by the Delta Omega Chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, Incorporated, in collaboration with Good Shepherd Baptist Church and the National Panhellenic Council of Petersburg, will feature resources for essay writing, scholarship opportunities, exam preparation, navigating financial aid, admission applications, resume help, and more. College admission representatives will be available. Please RSVP for free at eventbrite.com. The 2019 College Education Expo, Saturday, September 14th, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Have you ever wondered about Toastmasters, its mission or its impact? Join us for the Marvelous Mega Marathon, hosted by Power Talkers Toastmasters on Sunday, September 22nd from 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. This event will be held in the Fellowship Hall. Come and hear intriguing and inspiring speeches from area Toastmasters members and meet Toastmasters from various clubs. This event promises to give you a glimpse of Toastmasters' mission to empower individuals to become more effective communicators. For more information, contact Dr. Audrey Todd.
It's revival time.
Join us for our Kingdom Challenge Revival as we continue campaigning for the kingdom.
Every Wednesday in the month of September, Good Shepherd will have dynamic preachers from all over coming to bring us a word. September 4th. Dr. C. Diane Mosby.
Praise will quench the appetite of the lion. Praise will call a jailhouse to rock in the midst of some midnight madness. And that's what can happen when we all come together.
Musical guests, In His Presence Conference Choir.
And Bishop Cortez Vaughn. September 11th, Dr. Lisa Wea.
After all the dirty things we've done, after all the places we've been, the truth is we're just glad to be used by God.
The VSU Gospel Chorale.
And Jason Nelson. September 18th, Dr. Jasmine Skuloff.
When I just go back and look back and see what he delivered me from, I got to praise him. Is there anybody in here who don't mind opening your mouth, throwing your head back, and give God a praise for what he delivered you?
Voices of the Good Shepherd Mass Choir.
And Ernest Pugh. And September 25th, Dr. T.L. Penny.
He's nervous. I was bad before he attacked me. I was giving God glory before I got
minister Anthony Turner and Pentecostal Takeover,
and Zacardi Cortez.
I believe, oh Jesus, that I can make it through. Oh, I believe. Somebody help me say, it's already done.
Plan to come, invite a friend, and we will see you there.
That's our Kingdom Challenge Revival, every Wednesday in the month of September at 7 p.m.